Korea is celebrating the first anniversary of the successful launch of its Arirang 3 satellite this weekend. To mark the occasion, the National Space Agency has released thousands of photos taken by the pioneering satellite over the past year. Our Ji Myung-gil shows us some of the snapshots and tells us what's in store for Korea's satellite program.
Despite traveling faster than 7 kilometers per second at nearly 700 kilometers above the planet's surface, Korea's Arirang 3 satellite managed to capture these photos of the Dokdo Islets with breathtaking detail. These aerial views of the destruction caused by last month's massive earthquake in Sichuan, China, were also captured by the multipurpose satellite. These are just some of the 20,000 high-resolution images released by the Korea Aerospace Research Institute to commemorate the Arirang 3's first year in orbit since being launched into space 1 year ago today.
"We've achieved initial standard operations, and now the satellite is orbiting the Earth 15 times per day. We are distributing the images to the Korean people and to people around the world."
The state-of-the-art piece of space technology is Korea's first submeter satellite, making it the fourth country with that observation power. The onboard electro-optical cameras are so accurate that they can distinguish objects on the ground as small as 70 centimeters in radius. But it's just the beginning for Korea's commercial aerospace industry. Plans are underway to launch the Arirang 5 satellite by the end of this year, which will have the advantage of piercing through cloudy skies and dark nights, while the infrared-capable Arirang 3A is set to launch in the first half of next year. It's an ambitious timetable as officials hope to promote exports of Korea's satellite technology.
"With regard to the planned Arirang satellite series, development of the Mark 6 has already started, with the Mark 7 planned to be used thereafter. I believe that this world-class satellite technology will help Korea establish a foothold in the global satellite market."
The global Earth observation market for satellite-based imagery is estimated at more than $1.4 billion, and Korea is positioning itself to be a strategic powerhouse in the emerging space industry. Ji Myung-gil, Arirang News.